Hello everyone and welcome back to another video, and in this video I will be playing Legend of Zelda again. Oh my gosh, from this view I can see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Wait. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Like kind of 7 from one view. I just broke my shield. I wish I had a paraglider so much. But I do know where all the memories are, so since I already played through this. So I might have one video. It probably will be pretty long. But getting all the memories. Actually, no, I'll just have them scattered around. In different episodes. Wait. I did 2. Once I stuck on the Great Plateau for a while. Like so long. Hey, there's your home. Actually, it's not your home. Actually, kind of is. Well, it's your kind of home. Ever since Hyrule Castle got, blown up, you know? Yeah. Okay, so, I'm gonna... Oh, actually, I know where something is. I wonder what that is. Poof. Boom, Quark seed. Torch. Talk to the old man, aka King Rom. I'm not with Bokoblin Arms. Arrow. I see the shadow. Hey. I think I could take on this camp. Nice. Yeah. get wrecked. Dude! Can't just surprise me like that. Huh? Boom. Dead. Boom. So, yay, that was easy. Now, boom. Toasty acorn. Forgot how you make the stuff. So I'm just gonna go for it. Oh, I'm so getting that. Instead of. Okay, I'll slow it. Yeah, no, just kidding. It's better though. It's not like ranged weapon. Hey, old man, that's where you are. Okay, I'm gonna cut down some trees. Raid. Okay, I know it, guys. I know what the other ingredient is. I got the spicy peppers, so that's one check. But all I need is some Hyrule bass and some meat, raw meat. Okay, let's go. Run. Oh, I see that shrine. No, I'm just gonna get it. Cause I can meet him up there and he will give me the worm dublet. So, I know what to do. Yeah, this will get me there way faster. I won't bother breaking it. I'm gonna hold. There. I know this won't make it, but. There. Actually, I'll make another one. Just in case it runs out. Yeah. Spicy fruit and mushroom mix. Oh yeah, I never opened that. Oh my gosh, I have so little stamina. What? Oh no. Wait. If this episode is still going, I will have to end it, so I hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!